started painting professionally in 2016. I was practicing architecture then, and I thought of shifting my focus to something that I'm more passionate about. What started as a means of catharsis has evolved into an exploration of human psychology and society. Continuously questioning the society has led me further away from the answers, and that dissatisfaction pushes me to find them through my artwork. I love reading stories, poems, or anecdotes. In fact, I love scribbling. Scribbling with graphite and eraser, doing some kind of abstractions without any preconceived thoughts, help me refocus, especially when I get lost. I work with mixed media, ranging from pastels to encaustics, applied differently and variedly with the finger painting or digital fabrication. I try exploring and blending different mediums. Certain sentiment that I guess I use my artwork to express that sentiment. So I believe the art is not for a particular group of people. Everyone can relate to it. Everyone has his or her own interpretation and a story, and I kind of enjoy that contradiction between what I try to portray and what people perceive. And that's the best part about art, that everyone has his or her own story, and that gives me satisfaction.